take a short break. What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G. I'm joined in the shadows by our good friend Ty and, of course, Haris. We are about to do some Overwatch.
Ty, if you ever want to give me a gift, K1 speed gift card, I'll take it. That was okay. Fun.
Okay. Cool.
That was a lot of fun, man.
This is streaming, I guess I can't.
I got okay footage with the GoPro. I wish I didn't realize how much it was facing downwards when it's on my because it's attached to my helmet, and I didn't realize how much it was facing down when my helmet's on. So I got some footage that I can use, but I'll have to fix it for the next time around.
Sure. All right.
It was fun. It was a lot of fun.
Hey, what does winter look like for you guys up there? Is it like snowing and shit?
Yeah, it's shit. That's why I'm trying to do as much as possible with automotives during the summer.
I honestly thought for a second that it was winter here right now. And I'm like, that's not how it works.
Because my work, like, I got a pretty good job. I got a pretty good, but I can't talk about it. Confidentiality stuff.
Okay.
But is it
going to take you up here?
I mean, I would have a significant amount of money to travel.
Nice. Yeah.
I like to hear that. You heard it here first.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
You heard it here first, folks.
Congratulations, dude.
The internet heard it here first. Mystery job pays well.
If you're talking about what I think you're talking about, congratulations.
I mean, congratulations either way. What? I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know, dude. We're talking about the stream cuts. But yeah. I got a job. And it's, it pays decent. But the fact that I don't ever leave my house or do anything.
Right. You don't spend money like I do. So, well. It pays hell real
can
good.
Can we do the same thing we always do? Can we do one round of competitive and decide from there?
That's up to Bach. I don't like losing matches with you, so you know, yeah, that's my stand on that.
Like, I'm not climbing back.
Bach's a little more lenient about your awfulness.
Bach, what are you at now?
Huh?
What are you at now?
53. I climbed back to 53. 55 was my highest.
Nice.
Damn.
Nice. Haris, what are you
at? I haven't been playing, so I haven't been playing. I was at 47 when I ranked. And then you dropped me with your shittiness to 45.
Dude, how you gonna put it on me? How are you gonna put it on me?
I think because you joined these goddamn rated shit, and then I get dropped.
Cool, average team.
Oh, you finally passed me up in level. Finally. So we're defending, eh? I'll get whatever nobody chooses.
The best defender right now. We need this.
Oh.
Right.
I'll get whatever nobody chooses. What are you going with, man?
Yeah. That, because I believe Thanksgiving, I'm going to go visit my dad.
So what should I go? Do Junkrat. This is that's a good option. Junkrat is a good
option. Need a healer.
Well, yeah, then I'll do
Lucio. I would say, no, you do Junkrat or do whatever. I'll do
Lucio.
I'll do Mercy.
I got Lucio, bro. I got this.
Oh, yeah. Now we have too many healers.
Okay. Well,
go tank.
Tank it is. Thank you. Let me shrink my exploit window. So. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Yeah. I saw that Joy posted the thing, and I go, he better.
I saw that. She's like, you know he did.
Yeah. I sat there, and I was like, dude, if he didn't do that, like, what a wasted opportunity.
All right. No, I definitely did. I brought both of them, but I didn't know how it was gonna look. I've never tested on the helmet before, so.
Oh no!
Guys, I'm pushed out too far.
Still got me. Lucio, I pushed them out of the way, but they still got me. I'm coming back, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, respawn, damn it.
Pharah's down. Pharah was trying to get around the back.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Oh jeez. Reaper, thank you. Thank you, dude. Thank you.
Oh wow. Good pin. Good stun, good pin.
One of their guys went AFK.
Shit, did Lucio's healing get up? Behind us. Pharah up top.
She's down.
Low hand, join the game.
I got ulti if I need it.
Oh, that hook though.
That was real noble of him. He took that for the whole team.
Whoa, team
hell kill. Yeah! Hell yeah!
Dude, Zarya, MVP, man.
Team kill is for the whole team. You didn't kill him by yourself.
To our right.
Oh no
no no no no no no no no no no! God! That's... I fucked up. I fucked up. God damn it! No! Stay! Stay up! Beep! Stay... No! Don't let it happen, guys! Guys, don't... High noon! High noon! Who's got the high noon?
What's wrong with you?
I'm coming! I'm coming! Seven. Heels are coming!
I had seven.
Oh, damn!
Oh. Oh, does that suck ball sacks? Damn, guys.
Nice.
Damn, guys, get on that.
Alright, all we gotta do is just capture point A.
0-0. Get out of here.
That's it. That's all we gotta do. Score. All right.
So I'm gonna go heels again.
Yeah,
just boost us past the entrance.
Yeah.
Grab A, and then we're good.
Yeah, because that's all we got to do, right? Is just pick up A?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm going to flank around the back.
Oh, here comes that Tracer stuff.
But just make sure you don't got a May, because once you fly in, that May wall goes up, you're dead.
No, I know. No, I'm definitely gonna boost right at the when we get close to the entrance, and then hopefully we'll all get past it. Hello. Hey.
Hello, hello. Dude, have you guys? Oh wait, have you played the Lucio Ball yet, Angel?
No, man. I haven't. This is my first time touching a video game in like 2 weeks.
Yeah. No,
that's not true. I was playing Pokemon. And no, not that bullshit Pokemon Go crap.
I was playing
Diamond.
Wow, really?
Yeah, man. I picked it up for cheap. I'm playing it on my 2DS.
Wait, why?
He says why not?
Like why that game specifically out of like all the other Pokemon you can pick?
Well, because I can't play Yellow or Red.
Oh fuck! Well, I missed that. Oh, hey, look at that. There's a May. 1, 2. Made it. 3. I made it past the point. Made everybody move.
Yeah,
back.
Yeah. Go.
Got Mercy first.
Damn it.
Well, the healer. I guess two healers is not bad, right?
Well, I mean, we won. We win.
I'm coming. So is the other healer.
Get here. You don't need to get
We're
here.
Speeding up.
Dude, it's just me. Don't worry. I got us.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, it. Baby. I'm teaming on lock.
I landed right on top of it.
Hackers? Oh, get out of here. They straight up said hackers. Get tough. Hackers.
Oh, damn. Shred.
I wish I knew.
Shred. Oh, shred. But dude.
No, I'm giving it to the Zarya.
Dude, have you seen the aimbot in this game, though?
No.
Dude, let me show you this video.
What, is it pretty ridiculous though? I've heard there's some ridiculous hacking going on.
Right here, I put it on the cursed chat.
I haven't seen it yet personally, but
Dude, it is ridiculous. Like free, what do you call that? A free widow snipes, like, dude. Free, right? And then he's like, okay, I'm not doing enough damage. He switched over to Soldier. Dude, Soldier's all 100%. Like, it's up, like, 24-7, man. It is ridiculous. And he's not even ulting. It's just his aimbot's just, like, it's perfect aim. Like, it's literally his ult 24-7. It is amazing.
I mean, it just sounds like a waste. Like, what the hell's the point? Why even play that?
Because, man, you want to hit, you want to hit top 200.
Top 200 what? Sweet.
Competitive. And then the funny thing is, during stream, he gets banned.
Good.
It's like 4 minutes of him doing it, and 2 minutes of him cussing and.
Yeah, because like I said, I don't get the point. Find whatever, like, if your ego's so tiny that you need to hack your way up to the top of a video game list, whatever, that do you, I guess. But that's why they're banning people, because there's no point. It just ruins the fucking game for everybody.
Boy,
that's Counter-Strike shit right there. What the fuck?
But boy, is it funny to watch.
Oh my god, it's insane. It's ridiculous. That's just ludicrous.
Man, this guy, this somebody else jumped on that right away.
I mean, this is non-ranked, right?
This is ranked.
Is still ranked. We kicked ass. I don't see why we shouldn't keep going.
Because we're gonna fucking fuck me.
That was it.
Does this one have? What do you guys think? Should I do Soldier, Pharaoh?
Soldier's not good anymore. Right now, the best is McCree and.
I just played McCree in non-competitive the other day. I would go Junkrat, dude. Junkrat's good on this map.
Yeah, but nobody plays Junkrat in competitive.
Yeah, lots of people play Junkrat in competitive. I'm just talking about.
Well, lots, according lots to Bach, junk you don't play. Yeah. According to Bach, you don't play Junkrat in competitive.
The current meta's two tanks, two healers, and Genji.
I play Junkrat like a beast in competitive. I do it well. I mean, I see lots of people every day.
I mean, I'm not saying I can't play Junkrat in competitive. I'm just saying, I mean, I'll try out McCree.
I played McCree in not competitive earlier today, and I did okay.
Dude, McCree is so much fun.
I mean, I just I, like I'm the I aim like is so
I don't like his ult.
It's the aim.
I got the hang of the aiming, so it got fun.
Oh Jesus, hell! Oh! Sucks for that sun on him.
Oh, damn.
Oh, wow, well, he knocked
me. That is only useful for about 7 feet.
I mean, not bad. I screwed over that tank by stunning him. He really wanted to charge.
Here's, your job is to make them loose.
Huh?
Oh. Oh, what's behind me this way?
Why on earth am I by myself? Okay. Well, that's
how
it's gonna be.
Sorry. Oh shit. I guess we're gonna lose.
Jesus Christ, dude. It's not even 50% done.
What do you mean? Are you saying because I said we're gonna lose?
Yeah.
I mean, dude, you gotta. It's all about how the game is going. Like, I'm judging it by how I'm seeing us, like, how fast they're moving the fucking thing. They have 6 minutes left, and they're almost past halfway.
Yeah,
absolutely.
They were fucking Zenyatta.
Yeah, well. Already had it. Oh, wow. Way to pre-fire.
My heart's almost down.
I'm gonna switch to Pharah. I'm not doing as hot as I want on next game.
Oh, killed two tanks out of that. Surprising.
That was a lot better.
Alright, 7 minutes to defend.
Ooh, that got you in the sights. Hell yeah, look at that. Switch over to somebody different and you're doing already better.
Watch the top.
Oh my god. Hell yeah, Pharah.
They're bad.
This is stupid.
They're pretty bad too. It's actually kind of bad.
I'm just gonna sit up here. It's insane what I'm doing to them. somebody just watch their fair on. I'll fucking cover you guys from up here. I just hit somebody twice. Oh, why did I get in front of him? Jesus Christ. I got ulti, so as soon as I get up there and if they're all still there.
Nice. That was sexy. I just saw that. As I died, I saw that.
Too much, but...
Young. She got me.
Pharaoh's up in the air.
Yeah, I can't do anything about Pharaoh. I'm not gonna try to chase a Pharaoh with rockets. I just popped ulti when I died, so I'm coming back. Got him. Ooh, sucks for him. Got him. Top. Top. Yep.
I have her.
I'm watching your guys's. If I need it.
5-player kill streak. Look at that. Monster.
Let me know if they get close. I'll pop my ulti.
45 seconds. I live alt.
I've got you in my sights. Yeah, gotcha.
God damn it. He killed me. I'm coming. I'm not coming yet. Jesus Christ, I thought my spawn timer was up already.
No, it
there
goes.
It is.
It's decreased.
Damn, this is a nail biter. This is good. Experience tranquility. Oh, that's okay. Awesome. Yes.
Hell yeah.
That was good. That was damn.
Yeah, but now we gotta do what they did.
Yeah.
If not better.
You just gotta get to the last. Wait, they got the last point? Oh no, there's four on that one. We just gotta get the last point. What was that?
We just gotta get past to where they were at.
Who's everybody? Who are you getting, man? We already got a Pharaoh, so I can't go Pharaoh.
I'm trying to remember what the beginning of it is. It's that top thing.
I mean, I'll go Lucio. I'll go. Because that gives us two heals, kind of.
A dude. Yeah. Damn.
Are we going all up top?
Oh, they got Roadhog down here trying to meet me.
Should I, Bach, what do you think? Should I just rush it? Rush it through the...
I was playing. I mean, you're going to have to go...
Oh, let's go from the bottom here. Fuck that. Oh, Roadhog!
That was easy.
Up top. Junkrat. And what's that soldier up there? He's almost dead. There we go. Oh no!
Ha ha ha! Oh, that was wasted.
Okay, we're definitely... I feel like we're doing as good, if not better.
They had a better time.
They did have a better time at this point, yeah, because they still, they were still at, yeah, they were still at 7. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a fucking play right there. I'm done, man. I got my ulti, let me know if you...
Son of a bitch.
Ooh.
Ah, he has ult. Damn it.
Is that somebody up top?
Yeah, D.Va.
D.Va's up top?
I'm going up top.
I gotta worry about the payload.
Yeah. I have ult if you guys want it at some point. Okay, he popped his, so we'll wait on that.
D.Va's mech is down.
He's almost dead.
I got him.
I have ult. Aw, this is gonna be sweet. I don't like this one. This is gonna be good. Ah, fuck. I always forget to go upstairs.
Fuck. I didn't realize nobody was here. That's my fault. Shit. God damn it.
Payload. Whoever.
Yeah, why the hell did he have a Zenyatta? What the hell is he doing? I can't even say his name to say some shit. You know, we're really excited that he had that upstairs.
Come on.
dead.
Did you die?
No.
Oh, he did. He's dead? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I rode through the bombs on
him. I almost have ulti. Fuck it.
Lucio down.
Bastion's down.
Anna down.
Nine killer shit.
Yeah,
nine
creeper creeper behind us.
Fuck!
Reaper's dead! Come on! He has no health. How the... I was gonna say, how the... Hey!
Now,
good stuff.
I'm gonna tell you again about how people don't play Junkrat and competitive and Decimate, because I do.
I mean, listen, in proper competitive, I'm not talking about what people that play as good as us.
you're talking about like in the 70 range.
Yeah, I'm talking about like the hella good guys don't play Junkrat.
Did you know right now the
I'll take that.
You know the current, I think the highest is like 86 right now, like world highest.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the difference? You're gonna tell me that at that level 70 somehow Junkrat performed worse?
No, but the people that are playing against you play
better
characters than Junkrat.
There's just better people. There's just better players out there that utilizes better champions than.
Yeah.
All I know like is I just went from 37 to 39 in two games. We're gonna keep this train rolling.
I'm just letting you know that Junkrat is not as good of a champion as other champions are, and so when you get into higher levels where people are better, play better champions.
Well, I think it also depends on your team complement. I think we have some team members that we need to make up for, and I need to use Junkrat. But I think if you have six people that know what they're doing with six really good champions, yeah, of course. You're not going to use Junkrat because his reaction time's slower. He doesn't kill as fast. Yeah.
Right? I'm agree, Buck. Another one?
Yeah. We're going to keep this train rolling. I'm about to hit 40.
You hit 40, we're done.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
Or maybe actually no, we're done. At least
I'm back up to 47. That's all that matters. I mean, you've, but this is mainly because of Ty, not because of you. But you.
I don't know. I think I've pretty much decimated the last two matches. So,
you know, not as much as me or Ty, but that's fine.
No. I don't really care as long as we win.
No, this is this little skull thingy right here. Little.
Are you gonna tell me some facts? Are you gonna tell me some fun facts right now?
Yeah, I think that's a Zerg, isn't it? Like a StarCraft Easter egg, right?
That's absolutely a Zerg.
I mean, that's very possible.
And then, like right behind you is Hearthstone. And then, like on this little desk, it's about Anna, which we all thought was
this
Sombra.
This is all very, very possible, my man.
Yeah, which we all thought this was Sombra, but it was really Anna. And everyone's like, what? What's going on? And the developer was like, yeah, you guys are completely off.
Ty, since we have a Genji, do you want to go?
Nope.
No, you don't want to
use no.
No. I don't trust Genjis. I don't trust other people playing
I'm saying.
I trust, and I know what I need to do in this map. I don't trust what they need to do. I know what I need to do. See, like, I'm so good that I'm on the point right now. Oh no, I'm about to die!
Oh, no. Okay, I feel like I'm the only one over here.
I have everyone on the back of the point.
I'm on the
point. As long as you get the point, I'll keep Soldier and this guy on there on me.
I'm trying to stay alive.
Oh, they're coming towards you guys. Nope, 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 nope. Soldier's still on me. Yeah, Soldier got me.
I'm honestly surprised. You guys not pushing?
No, I mean, they were. Everybody was ahead of me. I was the only one back there, so I don't know why we're not on the
point. I was trying to get my mech back.
I don't know why either. Like, literally, it's me holding everybody in the back. I don't know why.
Can we...
Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking got stunned. I pretty much jumped into that shit. Fuck, man.
God damn it.
On my way for heals. Reinhardt's coming.
Dang it, I put it. Died because I'm looking on the ground.
You fucking noob.
No,
kill their Pharah. Got her.
No, noob, bro. Noob style. Did the Tracer lose to a Pharah? You're horrible. You're horrible.
Dude, coming.
I had 22 health left.
Give me back your Asian card. Give it back.
That's fine, we got it.
I got Junkrat. Yeah, I was holding them back before the line so that they wouldn't go in.
Okay, we got it. Next checkpoint.
Ultimate's up in 6.
Hit is a Pharah.
2.
Mine's almost there.
Oh,
they don't have, we don't have a Pharah.
Yeah, they do. I see their Pharah.
No, we don't have the Pharah. We don't have a Pharah.
Yeah, we do. They died.
She died! That's what I was trying to say!
Then say fucking she died. Now we don't have one.
Okay. Oh, God!
That's not my justice.
Wow. Watch out, guys. We don't have a Reinhardt. We don't have a Lucio.
On my way.
Oh, shit, Harambe.
What?
Wow.
You guys can hold it. I'm coming in with ulti.
Oh, Tracer's doing it.
Did you hear what he said? He said Harambe.
What the fuck? My missile hit the damn thing.
Oh, come on, you basically beat.
They have a Bastion now.
I'm almost there.
It's alright, I took out their Bastion.
Are they all on their point? Because that would be great.
Yeah, but the monkey's gonna kill you.
Nah, he's going back to point.
I got a couple of them. Nice.
Harambe, no! What did I ever do?
These guys are Harambe. It's terrible. It's terrible.
Aww, jump.
You guys all die as soon as I get there.
Well, not my fire, you're slow, you know?
Are you serious? Nobody's on the point? How?
Exactly.
Only 2 people showed up.
I'm just gonna wait.
I was staying on the point and killing them. I don't know what you want from me.
Did Junkrat kill everybody?
Yeah. What? And first of all, you have no right to speak. Tracer lost to a goddamn pharaoh.
Dude, you're still talking about that, man? That's 2000.
Yeah. I might have to sneak around the back and get bashing again.
No, I believe it was still in this match.
Well, D.Va's down.
No, no lagging. You call Comcast and tell them to fix that shit.
Alright, I'm gonna get this Bastion, boys. Oh, never mind. He totally said fuck you.
Oh, I put who put a trap here?
Yo, he's still lagging, he's still at fucking start. Oh man. Yeah, what Genji said, let's hope for a different outcome.
Wow. I didn't realize Ape was gonna destroy me so well. What do we need to do, guys?
Alright, well, Lucio ulted. I got Junkrat, though.
I'm almost at full.
And he's still lying. Fuck.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Kill the monkey. He's like. Oh, never mind. What?
I have ulti, but where the hell
that
are my
D.Va
heals?
Ulti though?
That was pro level, you don't even know.
I don't. I obviously don't. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to do.
Where the fuck are
I'm handling
you?
The monkey.
Like, we're technically short one guy too, so.
I know, I'm waiting too, but I don't have heals. Because I have ulti. Where in the back?
And they're in our spawn point, who is that?
Why the fuck is he in our spawn point?
No, like he's not even moving.
Oh, well no shit why I'm not getting... I'm still at the same fucking health.
Damn it! Fucking really? Oh my god, that Bastion has no HP.
Wait, I can ult Bash.
Well, I have ults, so let me know if we're going in. Yeah, let's do it.
Oh wait, I think Lucio's back.
Go.
Nah, Bastion killed me.
Yeah, see? I can kill the Bastion, I just let
hopefully
me
he can
in,
just get a good ulti in and we can go in.
And the problem is that everybody needs to follow afterwards.
I mean, but then you need to get on it.
Oh,
I need
shit, Harambe!
I need you to be a lot faster.
Oh my god, Ant Soldier took everybody out, are you fucking kidding me?
You flew up there.
Oh
my god. Group up, I don't think we need to switch like right now.
No, I think we need to fucking go all in with Lucio, ulti, and Reinhardt. Let's go.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. I
know you were lagging. Doesn't matter. I'm telling you what we need to do now.
No, I actually DC'd Rek badly.
Wait it out. We've got,
can't wait it out. We have 40 seconds.
Alright,
go. Alright, I'm boosting us in.
Go.
Bash it down.
Go, I ulti.
Oh yeah, they ulted too, man.
Nope.
Holy shit, dude, like none of them died.
Well, we didn't get that.
Get off me, Winston!
No, fuck, Winston's gonna fuck me over.
Damn,
oh, yep, that's it. GG. That DC sucks, though.
Yeah, they're playing Overwatch in the front too, so
ooh,
that's like
healer?
Making me
look
a bit.
Yeah, in the chat, that's what they're
why?
Talking
they're
about.
Bad.
God damn, man.
Why are you looking at the baddies play?
Because it's not my house.
Yeah, we have to
shut him down at the first point.
I mean, I'll play healer.
You can play soldier, bro.
Nah.
Soldier. Where do we want to set up? What do you think is a good setup? Do you want?
Wait,
set
don't
up
tell
right
me. I'm
bridges, or you want to set up?
Oh boy.
Right at their point where the double.
I mean, if you want to be a road hog, I can play soldier.
I guess that works.
Okay.
DPS is not the class for me.
I'm not worried about playing Lucio, man.
Okay. I like this. This is good. I'm gonna stagger, so I'm gonna put one up.
God,
front,
I feel like I'm playing.
When it goes down, I'm gonna put another one up behind the point.
I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty right now.
I don't like this. Eh, we could also gun Reaper.
They finally fixed Soldier's 4-shot bullshit.
No.
Oh, I mean that it kinda nerfed it too.
Nah, it's still pretty on point.
We just cannot let them rush this. Right. I had a game once where
I'm gonna be here in the right side covering for Symmetra.
And then just somehow they just rushed the fucking point. I think you were there, Bob.
Probably.
Por entiendo, no juego tanto. ¿Por qué? ¿Quién te preguntó? Oh, ¿ya juega?
They have a Pharah, D.Va. They're on the right. They're all coming from the right side.
Okay, they're coming to our right.
Fuck! They're on the right side, guys.
Good job.
I think I've made improvements. That's two.
Your turn.
Actually, I think I'm gonna hold a go.
Junkrat's getting it.
I'm putting a portal behind the. I got it. Let's put it right. Teleporter
online. Ooh.
They're going through right again. All except Genji. Right Genji again. Went straight up the left side.
I'm getting a lot of points in here.
Left side. Reinhardt and
Genji's done. I killed him.
Alright.
Shit. Oh, thank God. Genji's up top.
Yes, he is, that's fine. Because he's trying to kill my turret. Maybe?
Ooh, nice, wow.
Shit.
I'm down.
There's still a teleporter back here, I think.
Just try to stop
but as long as I don't notice it.
Fuck yes, my life, I'm still alive!
Kill that D.Va, she's on the teleporter.
There's a Reaper on me, hold on. Oh my God, I lived.
Kill that Reinhardt, he's in there.
Oh shit.
Alright, group, regroup, regroup. Start putting defenses up. Where's he firing?
You got a Bastion now.
Tell me, just let me know when.
Bastion set up on the left. He's going to the left side. He's probably gonna go up on top.
We should be fine.
I'm putting up another portal behind the stairwell.
All right.
Junkrat ulti.
Oh shit! I did not see Junkrat ulti.
Damn it.
I did, I just couldn't do anything about it.
Fuck, dude, that sucks.
Fine, oh, that's fine, teleporter's up. Just take it. Wait, did she just destroy with D.Va's behind us?
No! Damn.
That was a really bad ult.
Fuck, yeah, I'm done. Fuck, and no more porter.
Fuck, come
well,
on.
Well, I mean, they only
on.
Have 20 seconds left, so.
Yeah, but they can. If we don't do anything about it, they're gonna get the second point.
Fuck.
And they're gonna get like 5 minutes or something.
I got another portal.
Go, put it on. Put it on.
Too late. I'm almost there.
It's online. Everybody, go.
Come on.
I'm on here. I'm defending.
Come on, guys.
Oh no.
Fuck.
Oh man, they de-ulted it. Go in! Lucio's in! Lucio's in, boys!
We're not gonna get it, they're just gonna kill Lucio, but just back off.
Fuck.
Defense, defend the point here.
Yeah, come back to two.
Yeah, they got him.
Fuck, 5 whole minutes, dude, I hate that shit.
Yeah, they shouldn't be getting 5 full minutes, but they just do.
Alright, come on guys, just set up.
Alright, left side.
Gonna come in and ult.
Shit, I don't think she has ult.
Oh my god!
I said she was on the left side.
I swear to god, he said right, by the way.
I said left side.
One side.
Switch up to Metro. We don't use the Metro right now.
Shit, they're gonna grab that objective fast.
I can't do anything. They're gonna kill me.
Fuck! I couldn't do anything either. That's game.
Nah, the first one. Way too late for the switches.
Nope. Alright, we're done. Done. You're never getting 40.
Damn right, we're fucking done.
Fuck.
God.
Yeah, that fucking Junkrat ult screwed us over so bad.
My portal? I didn't know they got it the third time. Probably should have put it somewhere else. Shame.
Yeah, it was crap.
Nah, we pulled back too soon. Actually, you guys want to play some Lucio Ball?
I still haven't played it, so I'm sure.
Damn.
Yeah,
play
man.
Some,
you're just,
play some Lucio Ball to get our spirits back
you're
up.
Just not good enough.
I'm sorry, did you say we're not good enough?
You're just not good enough, man. I need you to be better so we can do better.
Oh, okay. Haris is actually a really bad person.
Who is?
You. You are a bad person.
You are?
I was telling
you. You're bad? Oh, you're horrible? Oh, yeah. No, I know, dude. No, I know what I have to deal with every day.
Oh god, I'm strangling right now. I don't know where this attitude came from, but I would like you to send it back.
No. This is my normal thing, though.
No, this is not your normal thing. I've known you your entire life.
This is the norm right here. This is the norm.
Game. That's what this game does.
Man, no, so who do I get to? Who do I get to pick? Who do I get to play as?
Lucio.
Oh, what?
If you jump on the yellow pads, you get a hyper jump.
Oh.
If you wall ride, it's you get a speed boost wall ride. Two attackers, one defender. Basically.
Right. Ooh. Where's my epic save, bitches?
Are you playing goalie then, Angel?
Not really, but I mean, yeah, I guess I can. Go ahead and go for it. Oh shit!
You can also push enemies too, so not just the ball.
Oh, okay. Oh shit! Oh shit! Go for goal! Go for goal! Come on, dude, I want to see some bicycle kicks. Let's do this. Oh, I got it.
Nice.
Oh, your ultimate draws the ball to you.
No!
No!
Oh!
Suck!
Hey, man.
Your ultimate draws the ball to you. So one strategy is to inside the goal and then it'll draw the ball to inside the goal.
Oh, cool. I need my offense to be playing a little better, guys. Come on. Get on this. Did I just see a kick?
On.
How do you kick?
Oh, you punch.
Oh, I see. Oh no!
Oh.
Nice.
Jesus.
Oh, turn it up.
Oh.
Pop up the boy.
Get it. Go get it. Yes.
Yeah.
There we go. There we
go. Yeah. I feel like we're playing Rocket League, you guys.
Wait, whose ult is up? Mine's at 97.
92.
Okay.
73. So the ult will bring it to me?
Yeah. So if you have your ult, the best strategy is to get inside the goal.
Inside their goal?
Inside their goal, and then draw the ball in.
I see.
I blew my ult. Angel, you go. I'll defend. Valley should have
85. Push up. Oh.
I blessed. Blew mine. Go ahead, Buck. Oh shit.
Ah, damn it.
No!
Punch it. Nice save.
Oh. Okay. Oh, what?
You hear that? No way we're gonna lose this. Hang on. You feel that? Raising the volume.
No.
No! No!
Why would you leave the goal?
Because I thought I could have jumped it and bounced it.
No, shut your mouth.
I don't need you to tell me how to play. You're the shit player, all right? When you stop making me lose ranked points, then you can talk.
Okay. Well, why don't you play by yourself and you tell me where you end up?
I mean, I don't do ranked games by myself. Okay, that's just stupid.
This is for America. USA! 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 Oh, God.
Whatever, we barely lost. Let's do it again. Guaranteed wins next time around. Guaranteed wins right here. Guaranteed. Let's do this. Fucking, I got a guy over here trying to tell me how to play games when he sucks at it.
I don't understand, man. I've only shown you love. I don't know why you see so much hate.
Is that harsh?
Yeah, you're an asshole.
Is it dark?
It's not dark. You're just an asshole.
It's not dark. No, I'm not an asshole. You're an asshole for saying that I'm an asshole because that's a pretty assholeish thing to say that somebody's an asshole.
You gonna vote for Trump too?
You voted for Trump? Well, see, that even makes more sense why you're
an
asshole.
God. Anyway. Jesus.
You guys better not... Well, I know the Asian guy is doing great, so it's really one other guy, and he's...
I'm going to
one day.
Oh, they're not even playing. This is the easy way.
Oh, what?
Or not even play. I shouldn't even have to defend a single goal.
Raising the volume.
It's coming your way.
Come on, God, I almost made that by myself. Come on. They're not even
playing. I mean, you're never playing, are you?
What are you guys doing? Well, we don't do that, Ty. We don't ever do that again. For any reason.
Don't worry!
No, I worry. You're an odd Asian. Which is to say you're an Asian.
This is my jam.
It's somebody tried to tell me once that you shouldn't jump as a goalie. I'm like, why would they put it there then if you weren't supposed to jump as a goalie? Or is it just
for the super high, it's for the super high puns, right? That makes it.
Because you're not supposed to jump as goalie. I'm like, you're an idiot.
I only jump when it's high up there.
Right. I mean, I'm not saying you're supposed to jump every time. Oh. Guys, seriously? You're staring at it. Seriously.
Where were you at on that, Ty?
I see you both.
Dude, I don't know, man.
What are you talking about? I'm the one that knocked it towards the goal.
Come on.
Hey, get on that! What? Did you want to say something over there? I didn't see you score that early in the game last time around.
I believe I scored the only goal we had last time.
Yeah, but how long did it take you? That's what I thought.
I'm going to be honest. I played this game a couple times, and I've never won a single game. I've scored gold, but I've never won.
Are you telling me it's the Asian in you that can't do the soccer?
Yeah.
What? That is not even what?
Yeah. Shaolin soccer is not it's not real.
Look at that setup, bro. Where you at? You feel that? Knock it this way, Bach. I got an ulti. Come on, guys. I'm in their goal. Just knock it this way.
But they can just knock it out.
Nah, man, you gotta set me up. Set me up.
I got my ult too.
Come on.
I got you. Right?
If you can, push the guy, push the goalie out. Push the goalie out with your right click, and then blow your ult.
Oh, I see.
Because the goalie is gonna, he's just gonna knock it out. Oh, let's break it.
Okay, that ball definitely did not come my way.
My ult's up.
That's gotta be within a certain distance.
It's coming.
Right, switch out places.
Yeah, we'll switch out. We'll switch out. There you go. Now go ahead. Jesus Christ. Gonna try to play my game over here. You feel that? 40 seconds
left to go. Damn, we almost had that too.
I know we can still win it, because we're gonna win it, because I made the only goddamn goal.
Oh no! It's okay. Keep it for 9 seconds. We win. Just hold the ball.
Bro, we got this.
All right.
What are you worried about? You know why we won this? Because this guy scored. Not because that other guy that's trying to talk shit but can't talk shit because I'm the better shit talker. Damn right, play of the game. Did you ever get play of the game? You never got play of the game. Get out of here.
The only play of the game is the only score.
Right, of course. That's because
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Get on that. Let's do another one. That's right.
I'm gonna give it to the other guy.
What, you asshole? And I thought you were the good one. You're going on the shit side with the other guy that's in this chat.
That's good stuff.
Awful. Just awful.
Let's do one more and we'll call it a night. I gotta get to sleep.
Yeah, are we gonna call it a night? No, you're gonna call it a night because you're a pansy. I'm gonna go do something with myself.
Yeah, I bet you are. Yeah, once you watch the video later, you'll know why.
I'm gonna go to gym.
GTL?
Just a G. There's no tanning or laundry in this situation.
Dude, Angel, this protein shake that I'm taking, it's cookie and cream.
Yeah, it's hell yeah. Amazing. Man. You gotta get the right stuff. You gotta get the right stuff.
Go!
The hell are they doing? I got this. I got this.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't get that. What? I never said I was a good goalie. Calm yourself, though, bro. It's okay. When you win the game for us again, when you didn't last time, but I did, then you let me know.
I heard you say.
I didn't say I was a. Did I say I was a good goalie? I didn't say I was a good goalie.
You said you had it.
I didn't say, hey guys, I'm a badass goalie. No, that was never my words, man. You're full of shit.
No, being a good goalie would require really good skills.
Yeah, like winning games? Yeah, I do that, unlike you. I have to carry your ass in Rocket League, too. It's all good. Oh shit. Raising the volume. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You feel that? Come on. Nice save. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. That's a good save.
Another great save.
Why are they punting it so high?
Because they're hoping they can do the same thing they did with me.
Jesus. This is way more.
Nope.
Missed it.
Yeah, must have missed it. Must have been as bad as I am, huh?
I'm sorry, I had two amazing saves. You can go fuck yourself.
You had two amazing saves?
Yep.
I had a save while I wasn't even on the goal.
Oh, okay.
I did. It came on my screen. It said save. So I'm guessing I saved it while I wasn't even on the goal. So,
there's not even anybody there.
Save. Oh, look at that.
Whoa!
Wow.
That was good timing.
Man, that gamer. Come on, man. Are you going to finish this video on a loss?
Yeah. Oh, turn it up. A loss of life of yours.
You're so funny.
I know. Fucking hilarious. You
feel that? I'm dying. Come on, get it over here. I have ulti. Oh,
this is my jam. We have to push the guy out. Got ult as well.
Come on. Come on, Box, switch. You have ulti, right. Go.
Yeah.
Oh, let's break it.
Oh, no.
Why? Why would you cut time? That's twice now.
I got it. I got it.
There you go.
Oh. God. Not work.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Wow. Man,
dude.
Ooh, man, what is going on? Why'd you leave the...
Oh,
oh
really,
you left the game?
I meant to say as group.
We still have 3 minutes left.
Yeah, bro. At least finish the game up. Oh, we scored.
Oh, that was a goal, dude!
Scored.
Wow, no way, dude.
Come on, we gotta do one more. We gotta win. We gotta win one.
Though.
Look at that, 4 saves? 4 I got?
Are you still playing, or are you?
Yeah, the game wasn't over. I mean,
the game wasn't over, bro. But I'll invite you now. What the hell? What? Fuck is...
What?
Why is my escape my Windows key?
I don't know.
What the fuck is going on?
Are you holding control?
No, I'm not holding control, man. Guessing my fucking shit's messing up again. There we go. Oh, all right. Lucio Ball? Okay. All right. All right. That was weird. A Logitech system is a little flawed in Windows 10.
Not mine.
Well, I've had quite a few issues for some time.
Is yours
just because you're not experienced, just because you're not experienced, it doesn't mean somebody can't experience it. Does mine what?
Does yours have a new logo?
Yes. God damn it. No, no, no. Hey!
Oh, no.
This makes me want to play Rocket League, guys.
I thought about getting in the game just so I could get the...
Oh, you should get it, man. It's fun. Like, even if you're not a soccer person, it's still fun,
yeah.
Man.
Oh, yeah, no, like, yeah, like, honestly, the DeLorean was really the only reason why I would even want to play it.
If you get it on...
I wanted to play it, but alone comes sold it to me.
Raising the volume. get the Xbox version. It comes with everything, and then you can play it on.
No,
you
don't play competitive. Oh, I guess you can play with us even if you get. I forgot that's a multi-system cross-platform.
Yeah, now. I mean, it wasn't. It was just PlayStation.
Ult's up in.
Yeah.
My ult's up.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
God.
Hit the ult at the right time.
How does he kick it that high?
Yeah, I don't. Oh.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know
how people are punting it like super high.
I think so.
It's like a jump. I think it's like the jump right click. Or are they like shoot into?
Shoot
on
into
the bottom,
a,
or they
shoot into one of the pads. I'm not sure how that happened because I definitely hit it. Oh, let's break it.
Oh,
no, he just shoots it up.
I got my ult. So if you can.
Do it. Nice.
Wow. Oh! No way!
I didn't even get to do ulti.
My ult's still up. Okay, then.
So is mine.
Okay, then Angel and I will have to attack.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm goal anyway.
Okay.
I'm gonna stay to the right if you can get to it.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna push it. Oh no.
Go.
Nope. That was a bad one.
All right, we'll go to overtime.
Come on!
Whoa. Wow. My fucking mouse freaked out again.
Watch out. Fuck! I got it. Alright, go get it.
Jeez, you'll be. This is an insane overtime right now. It's just gonna take a mistake.
Hey! Kick it this way. Good.
Get it. Oh, that's it. Oh, shit.
Watch out.
But he's ult up. I'm at 51.
I'm at 43. Watch it.
I'm glad that he messed up that kick. Go.
Watch out. Ooh, good save. Fuck.
He kept fighting for it. Oh, that direction. Nice. Whew. This is where you end the video with.
No!
Oh!
No.
85%.
97.
I'm at 89.
97 if once we clear this.
Okay, go, get out.
Go.
I'm at 92.
Throw it out.
Okay.
I'm in 91, so. That's yours! Yeah, baby!
Yeah. Drop the beat! Number two! Boom!
That, what a game for sure.
That was
epic as hell right there.
That long kick.
That OP.
It's that long kick. Watch this. Pop and drop. Right in. Nothing but net.
Nice.
Look at that. Five saves. Better get it.
I'm going to give it to the other team.
Me too.
Yeah. That's much, I guess.
I mean, I know. Now you know how it feels. Now you know how it feels to be a jackass.
That's a video game.
Oh, no.
Votes.
I'm so close to the next level. All right.
I got that level 71.
Well, we're going to.
I got a purple.
We're going to end the video there. Appreciate you guys for watching. And we'll
see
you next
thanks
time.
For watching. Peace.